today, we're president of the National Baptist Convention of America.
Funeral services were held today for Dr. E. Edward Jones, a local civil rights leader and longtime pastor at Galilee Baptist Church in Shreveport. The 11 a.m. service took place at his church. Dr. Jones led Galilee for nearly six decades before passing away last week.